Why the heck not? Man, I could do the challenge room. My tears will get the job done, that's for sure. Just try and get in my way. Oh no! What's up with that white guy? He's not taking any damage from anything. Is he immune to my tears? What's going on? Is he? Oh no, he is taking hits. Oh my goodness. I thought he wasn't taking hits. Crazy. He was taking hits the whole time. Yeah, we don't care for the range boost. We don't want that. It's range boost again. Lame. Placebo is a good good item to carry. If you ever find a 48-hour energy, you get to do some pretty broken stuff. You've always got that going for you. Potential! Potential. It's like having my own... Build your own guppy's head. Okay. That seems good. Will stop me from seeing activated items, which is useful. It's gotta be a sacrifice room eventually. Please, please, sacrifice, please. Chances of seeing enough angel rooms after I've already seen one to get key pieces is pretty slim. Pretty slim. So no activated items to appear in the shop, please. Oh, all right, definitely no activated items. You got me. You got me. Alright, we got the damage boost back. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Taste my tears. You're too slow, Monstro. Too slow. You got nothing. Especially when I got spectral tears. I can just sit behind these rocks. You'll never get this. Oh. Oh, nope, nope. Damn it. Damn it. Lost my damage boost. Disaster. Disaster. Alright. Angel room? Devil room. Not going to do it. Not going to do it. Well. Well, there could still be a sacrifice room. What do you say? What do you say? Could still pick up some interesting pills. The common cold. Alright. Alright. I'll just increase my damage. Sacrifice room this way. Anybody? Hello? Hello? Anybody? Please? Hey, Epiphora, I actually got to do something. How special. Sacrifice? Well, that was another floor without a sacrifice room in it.
Ah!
Don't tell me I threw away my devil chance. Please don't tell me that. Please don't tell me. Please. Please be kind. Please be gentle. Be gentle! Go, Epivora. An arcade? Okay. Potentially do some things in there. Potentially. What I'd really like is a sacrifice room. That's what I'd like. Yeah, tiddly. Yeah, I like it. Look at this. Look at it, it's beautiful. Mwah. Okay, shop, please. No. Why? What did I do to deserve this? Why? Are you kidding me? Are you joking? You must be joking. This is a joke. Look for sacrifice rooms, that's what we're gonna do. You're not a sacrifice room. You don't look remotely like a sacrifice room. What is it? Why? Why no sacrifice rooms? It's like, nah. Nah, you're 1001%. You get no more sacrifice rooms. You can never go to Mega Satan ever again. Sure. Okay. A lot of money. Okay. I guess I'm taking some items. I'm back to the range. Don't want range. Don't want it. I haven't seen another pill since. Wait. Oh yes. If we can have this for the boss, that'd be good. It's a long way to get to the boss. All right, sit here. Now, Epifora, you're not going to reduce my tier delay below 1. You cannot. Alrighty, Mum. Let's go. So I can kind of go between the rocks or something. I just can't hang around for very long because Mom might stomp me. Ooh. Nearly walked into that foot. Stomp there! Danger. Oh, Okay. Alright. Let's go. Feeling so dejected. Okay. I don't need to carry multiple C's. I don't need to use that with placebo. I'll just use it straight away. That's cool. It's cool to see another peel on the way. Gives me hope. Hello. Hello, friend. Would you like to teleport me to the angel room? Okay, 50%. It's a coin flip. It's a coin flip. I like those odds. I like them, even if I take damage. Oh man. So I'm gonna coin flip this floor and a coin flip the next floor. If we get an angel room, then it's slightly better than a coin flip, I believe. One I can re-roll myself. Nah, I feel good about myself. Let's not reroll myself. Let's not do that. Okay. Okay. And before it gets to do its thing. Or not do its thing, either way. It's not doing its thing. I love how the shots just all spread out. They can't fit in the same trajectory. No! Why? You might be Krampus. You are not Krampus. You have good deals, which I cannot take. I hate this game. There could still be a sacrifice room. There's a sacrifice room on this floor. We get a key piece. And sort out Mega Satan. We could do it. We could do it. The dream lives. The dream lives. Whatever. Whatever. First room. Can you help me? I don't think you helped me. I don't think a guppy piece helps me either, somehow. 9 lives is not super useful. Eternal Heart's okay. I'll take it. Speed. Hate the speed aura. Hate it. Come on, sacrifice room, please. One time. One time. Just one time. Not this way. Damage aura is good. Love me some damage aura. One time, one time, one time. Negatory. Welp. Welp. Alright, just me and my Eternal Heart going our way. Feels so bad. Why are you gonna hurt me like this? Why are you gonna hurt me like this? Yep. Should I have taken the devil deal? Nah, because I need... If there's a sacrifice room, I could still get a key piece. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, buddy. What's happening? What's floating? Yeah, just sit still. It'll be over soon. Close your eyes. Sure. Sure! If I get down low, full health. Tears up. Tears up doesn't actually do anything for me, I think. Yeah, my tear delay is already the lowest it can get. So, pheromones, friends to the end, or full health. Full health feels like it's legit. So let's use this and carry full health with me. That seems reasonable. Can't go wrong carrying around a full health activation. Seems solid. And if I do happen upon a sacrifice room, holding full health is gonna be good. Come on, guys. Let's get it over with. Solid item. yeah. Yeah. Bunch of bad books. Not bad books. What does the Book of Belial jack my damage up to, actually? Out of curiosity. Just if I was curious. What does it do? It's 14.47. Eh. Whatever. Big deal! Big deal! Samson's Lock? Maybe we take Samson's Lock and the No. Yeah. So Samson's Lock will increase damage when we kill things, or take damage. I think. Maybe it's just take damage? Not very exciting. This could take a while, checking every nook and cranny. Yes, must be increased damage when I take hits, which is alright. I can intentionally take some hits, even. It's purity. Yeah, I mean, I don't need to up my damage. That does work with my full health. I can intentionally take damage and then go back up to full health. I could do that. Seems unnecessary. Do want to get a good aura, though. So let's keep taking hits. Revolve my aura, though. That I care about. That's better. No, that's range. That's terrible. That's not better. It's not better. Then it's giving me speed. Eh. Once I got a full health charge activated, full health placebo activation charged. Might take a hit, reroll my blessing. There's another pill. Is it something good? Retrovision. I see. There could still be a sacrifice room! It'd be really, really good! So let's take a hit somewhere. Touch me! something good? Speed again. Really? Alright, let's reroll. Reroll! Speed again! Oi. Pull myself up. Go again. Speed again! I'm getting sick of this. There you go. Tiddly. Perfect. Perfect. Alright, alright, alright. We're in the place, doing the things. Not happy about it. Not happy. Oh. Killed my tiddly. That'd be right. That would be right, wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it? It's just taunting me now. It's taunting me. I mean, I could still get a Joker card. I could get a Joker card. But man, Sacred Heart. Ugh. Sacred Heart with his cricket head and... ugh. So on it goes. There could still be a sacrifice room. It is possible. Oh, there's a crawl space. That's cute. We're gonna come back to this crawl space. I want to get into the black market. That'd be hilarious. I want to... I want to check the floor for Joker cards before I go into the crawl space. Into the black market. So hearts. Okay. Good to know. More soul hearts. I want to save those. Boom. Battery. Cool. And da, 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 da. You wanna show me a sacrifice room? I would be so happy for a sacrifice room. So happy. It'd be so amazing. Boom. That's my tier delay. Oh, for speed? No, thank you. No, thank you. Try again. There you go. Got it back. Fixed it. Boom. Certainly very generous with the chests. It's not useful to me. What do you got? Yeah, whatever. Whip whip! Does that make it better? I think it makes it better. Whipworm in the nose, sure. Sure. Sacrifice room? Maybe? Maybe? Nope. Left hand, super unhelpful. Alright, so we're gonna go to the crawl space. Push our way into the black market. See what happens. See what the heck happens. Never been to the black market. From the cathedral. Okay, Hawkeye, so. Put a bomb down there. Drop a bomb down there. And sit next to them. No, it didn't work. Maybe put a little bit more to the side. What do you say? Does that help? No. Too far away. Okay. They appear to be lined up just as I want them. One more time we will try. One more attempt. Why it not work? One more try. Okay, that's okay. That's done. Good. Okay, last time, I swear it's the last time. That one blew. It blew. Does three bombs help? I don't know, probably not. But let's see. Oh, nope, that definitely helped. All right, that did it. We're in. Okay, there's no hole, so you can't escape. These don't actually do much. That's lame. Oh wait, no, I can skip. Cool. There's just no reason for me to do the boss there. No reason for me to fight Isaac. Okay. Boom. Dr. Fetus is bad. But I'd be curious of what Dr. Fetus looks like with no Tidally. But not that curious. Please, Dad's Kimi. One time. Got the range aura, so we want to take a hit. I don't think I needed to intentionally take a hit in this room. It's a pretty gross room. Sure. What's my aura? Tidalay. Again, good. That's the one we want. Look at that damage. It's pretty nutty. Okay, you don't do anything. There could be a Perthro rune, so I don't want to necessarily pick up items. Just wanna take account for all those 1% chances, just in case. I see. Guys, again. Hey, from Tidalay to Tidalay. We like it. So many tears. Chances looking slim. I don't think Mega Satan's gonna happen somehow. I don't think so. Oh wow. Makes me sad. I mean, if that goat head had have occurred earlier, if I hadn't have screwed up, I mean, it's all my fault. It's all my fault. I should have gotten to Mega Satan. Not guaranteed that I would have, but I probably would have been able to get there had I not screwed up. Me going into the boss room without a bomb was just... should not have happened. Should not have happened. Boom. Boom. That's key? Not quite. Sure. Yeah, they're all poisonous. Sweet. It's barely gonna get any shots out. Oh dear. Oh dear. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh well. We'll get one. We'll get a recorded Isaac beating Mega Satan eventually. Eventually. But until then. HeartybbQ, out!